Hi guys, here's a short video about the bookmark manager Linkding. Linkding is a bookmark manager that you can host yourself. It's designed B2B minimal, fast and easy to set up using Docker, like in this video. First, we create a directory where Linkding can store its data persistently, even if you delete or reinstall the Docker container. Next, we start the container as described on the Docker Hub homepage. As in the example, we use port 9090 and connect the directory we have just created to the container. I have already created the image and the container once. The initial creation process will take a little longer for you. Check whether the container has been built correctly and is in running status with Docker PS. Now let's create a super user for the LinkedIn container. You can then use this super user to log in via your browser. Remember the username and the password you created. Now let's log in and make a few settings first. I'm going to create the dark mode first. You can generate auto tags for certain URLs, such as YouTube and others. I like to enable fav icons and thumbnails. After saving, your settings will be applied. Now let's create a few example bookmarks. I'll speed up the video a bit for this. You can not only add the bookmarks manually as shown. Next, I will use the LinkedIn Chrome extension to add a bookmark. There are LinkedIn extensions for Chrome and Firefox too. To connect the extension, you need a token, which you can find in the settings under the Integrations tab. For the connection, you have to enter the URL and the token. Now let's add my YouTube channel as an example with the extension. The configured auto tag is also set based on the URL. You can also add more tags manually. You can also import or export bookmarks from Chrome or others. To do this, go back to the settings and use the import and export functions. I hope you enjoyed the Linkding video and would be happy if you support my channel with a free subscription and a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.